Thank you, girls, for a wonderful performance. Tonight, we delve into a thought-provoking portrayal of the